Get some practice for myself since I have lack of flying in real life. So come join me, keep me company while I get some practice down. We're just gonna be doing some basic circuits and an ILS here and there, and like that's about it actually. Nothing too fancy. Just wanna make sure I have everything set up. Four, six. I think the ILS is 1117, I think, but we'll figure it out soon enough. So we get airborne, and it's 2067. Okay. Aircraft's pretty much just starting the runway to save myself some time. Set. Okay, I'm happy. Let's get the flaps up and transponders on. It's beautiful, isn't it? The plane. Toga. Okay, here we go. 80
knots.
Check.
V1 rotate.
Positive rate.
Up.
Four hundred.
Check.
One thousand.
Check.
Bank angle.
Oh, I need to calibrate it again. Hold on. It's over banking than what I wanted to do. Much better. All right, I will change flaps one. Flaps up. Thousand to go.
Thousand to go.
Yep. Excuse me, flight controls. And then execute check. Double change, return MCB speed 2000. Cruise altitude will say 22,000 feet. K. Okay, this will be a touch and go landing. That's 4. 56.4. Flaps 31.38. It's a touch and go. Do not arm speed break. Do not arm your auto break. Five, that's correct. We're just gonna go direct this up to the final, and that's 067. Execute. Flaps 1. You can see the control surfaces come out. Look at that, beautiful. Okay. Check. Third degree intercept, flaps 5, keep bringing it back. Okay. It's gonna take a while, okay. Once we're lined up, we'll do the approach. Tune to ILS, and by for the ident, and Charlie Hotel Lima 067, identified. All declared. Speed, speed. Approach mode, alt hold, forelock arm, glide slope is armed. Forelock captured. Right slope. Gear down, flaps 15. Flaps 30. Disengage. Okay, let's follow the glide path down. Localizer is fine. Remember, once we touch down, flaps 15, full thrust forward, and we take off again, rotate. Check.
1,000 feet stabilized, Mr. Birch, altitude set.
Stabilized, continuing approach. Okay, it looks steady. Still looking good at this time. Check. Check.
300.
Flying right.
200.
Check.
Approaching minimums. 100.
Check.
Minimums. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Bouncing again. That's 15. Rotate.
Positive rate.
You're up.
400.
Check. Let's see how that was. I think it's a bit of a bounce. A bit of a bounce, but that's fine. That's okay. Lot of trim for this. Yeah, I know. It's okay. I just want to make a turn very fast as possible. Yep.
1,000 to go.
I don't have a first officer to help switch things around for me, so yeah. Gonna have to deal with it. Alright. Let's do one more touch and go. Arrival again, iOS 07 left. Okay, that was a decent approach, I would guess. I would say so. If I set it to high graphics, is it my computer gonna fry? It's probably gonna fry. Yeah, just a bit of anti-aliasing. There we go. Start descent to 2,000 feet. Okay.
1,000 to go.
It's doing a thing. Final fix again, 067 degrees. Execute. Where do you think you're going? Flaps one, let's try to slow it down again. We'll line it up all over again. Hooray.
$2,500.
Check. Flaps 5, take back the speed again.
1,000 to go.
Check. Throttle arm, glide slope arm, approach mode engaged. Required MC speed. I'll hold. Okay. Nice, we're coming in nicely. Gear down, plus 15. Capture, glide slope is coming up. Same thing as before. And glide slope capture. We'll do a full ILS, and then after this we'll do a circling approach, and then we'll do full stop landing. Power disengage, power disengage, all manual on the way down. Everything looking good, and we're going to configure for a landing. Here is down, flaps 37.
1,000 feet stabilized, Mr. Birch, altitude set.
Check. Stabilize. Continuing approach, barrel 220, ready for go around. Check.
400.
Check. Check.
200.
Check.
Approaching minimums.
Check.
100.
Check. Landing.
50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Speed breaks up.
Positive grade.
Gear up. Alright, let's see how that was. That was nice. Yeah, not bad.
Thousand to go.
House 5, autopilot, you take over. I'm too lazy to think about this right now. Lapse 1. Flaps up. Cruise altitude. All right, now we're gonna do a circling approach. So, RMP 07 left. Yes, execute. Pressing time. Negla. Gala. Yes, 06. Gala 067. Check at 2,000 feet. We don't have a route 2, so we're gonna have to wing it on our way down. But for that, need to get ready on that one on descent. I think it's 1,700 feet for now. We'll do this, runway 25 right. 4.2. And 2 nautical miles. We'll do that. Okay, next will be circling approach. Circuit. I think I'll do circuit. It's 1,700 feet, so barely any descent. Not a much of elevation, so we'll say 16, 1615. Yeah, we'll say 1616. So far, reduce speed. Same as plans before, descend to 1,600 feet, and it will make a break to the south north side over here, circling for runway 07, aircraft 25 right. And 25 will be touch and go also, and we'll take off 2,000 feet. And we'll make a boneheaded turn and come back. Flaps 5. Level change, Vina, 1,700. Yeah. We're gonna have to do that this way. Gala, and I have runway reference. Yes, I do. Masa Nagala, sending.
1,000 to go.
Check. Maintaining runway reference. Heading south. 050. Now, while this is happening, I'm going to change the runway and do our runway approach from a 25 right. Runway extension. Cruise altitude, I know. FPA is 3, we'll go for runway extension, is 3 miles. Nice. 25 right, like this. Yes. I know. This to the north is 3, lack of 30. 65. 9037, so we'll say 60 39 39, maybe not 329, a bit more, 339. It's 2 miles. Yeah, that's good. And then 267, the opposite of it is 2067. I'll nav. There we go. VNAV. We definitely are still stuck in climb mode, aren't we? Yep. We're here. Fine. Good thing I set the speed lower. We have time to think. 1,800, 30 degree path, 33,000. Yeah, 980. That's good. I'm happy with that. FMC check. Set lower minimums. We'll say 500. This is a circling approach, ladies and gentlemen. Something in a circling, a visual circuit for this kind of aircraft. Not something you would do every day, but it's quite a common occurrence in my country. Gear down, flaps 15. Flaps 15 is a big chunk of flaps coming out. Yeah. Descent mode. Flaps 30. Thank you. Okay. Idle thrust, making a turn. I can't see it, but we'll assume we can see it for legality reasons. I'm not centered, slightly off, but okay, we can fix it from here. Oh, the autopilot gave me a shit trim.
500.
Check. Check. It's looking good.
200. Approaching minimums.
Check.
100. Minimums. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Speed brake didn't come up, that's fine.
Positive rate.
Cool, gear up.
400.
Check.
Thousand to go.
Okay, let's just take a quick peek at that. Fine, actually. It's just the issue that I don't have the speed brakes and auto brakes working at all in that instance, which is causing it to bust speed limits like there's no tomorrow. Alright, now for our final landing, we'll do one actual ILS approach again. A beam, turn around. We'll do a touch and go again, I think. Now we'll do a full stop. Full stop, we'll do a full stop. Then we'll vacate, and then we'll do one takeoff for an N-1 exercise, and then we'll see how far and how well that goes. Laps one again. Mm-hmm. I haven't seen the ILS yet. Whoopsie. Approach mode. Forelock arm. Okay, chase it, please. Autopilot doing all the hard work. Here down 15. Is the thingy still doing the thing hardware yaw? Ah, there we go. Autothrottle is locked, there we go, so I don't disturb the autothrottle's function. That's it. Let's do the approach. Portal capture, glass up capture, gear down, flaps 30, green light, transfer is continuous, and checklist completed. Throttle disengage. Final flight. Okay, everything looking good, slightly above, we're going to correct that, reduce the power a bit, push the nose down slightly, a bit to the left, let the aircraft drift across, wings level again.
Thousand feet stabilized, Mr. Perch, altitude set.
Check. Check. Correcting path. Oops, a bit of turbulence there slightly.
Approaching minimums.
Check.
200.
Check.
Minimums.
Landing.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Speaks up. Cursors. Normal. Let it roll to a stop. All right, let's get a replay, see how well that went.
3500.
Thank you. but I think that's good. Hold on. Kind of curious whether VS wasn't touched down. I don't have a 98 monitor right now. Got the VS on the right side here, you can monitor that. It's a lot accurate.
100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
About 100 feet per minute. I'm happy with that. Alright, let's get ready for takeoff again. We'll take off 2.5, and then we'll do an N-1 return. And then we'll call it a day and say we've done a good practice. India. Departure 25 right check, and arrival will be ILS 07 left via Ninian again. Maybe not via Ninian, but you get the idea. Check. Okay, and cost is 29, we'll say 2 tons, 0 fuel at 51.1, say initially 4,000 feet. That's 15. Enter active runway again. We'll just set all the lights on. Steady transponder is ready. You can line up and use the maximum runway length. Please use the maximum runway length. It's better for everyone, and you have better performance technically. Ready to go, everybody? Yeah. Let's go. Wait. Hold on, one sec. I forgot. Hold on. V1 is at 1, 2, 1. All right. Engines, I don't know. Failures, engine fire number 1, sure. At exact speed, at exact altitude, no. Cool. We'll say 200 feet AGL. Just because we can. Sorry about that. Let's show one more time. Toga, here we go. Check.
V1.
Say.
Positive rate.
Gear up. Rate detent check number 1. Engine fire failure check. Mass of caution. Glance the bell. Check. Autopilot Bravo. Check. Right turn. Heading. That much, yeah, let's go 1,000. For that. Check. At the fight, throttle, disengage. Thrust lever affected engine number 1. Retard, check. Thrust lever number 1, confirm. Thrust lever number 1, confirm. Affirm. Fire spool switch. Rotate to the stop and pull. Fire extinguish. Elect acknowledge. Check related. Flaps fire. Yeah, right about there. First, nice for approach, usually. The rest I can hold in with the pressure. Flaps 1. I'm actually just climbing main to 2,000, actually. Flaps up. Starting APU. Done. Wait for AP to finish. Start. Fire has been extinguished. There's a gen on the bus. Alright. Request immediate return. Everything's looking good. We're not going to attempt a restart here due to the fact it was an engine fire, unlikely to have a possibility of a restart. At the present time, we're making our return back to our home base. Enjoy Hotel Lima identified and aircraft passenger room. 54.6, we're not overway from landing. Up flaps 15 landing, auto brake is set to max, speed brake will be armed on the way down. Reduce speed a bit. So this is what happens when the aircraft shits itself and you're flying sideways. It's not that bad. I'm just holding in a bit of rudder input. You can see it's slightly deflected. That's basically how you keep the aircraft steady. You won't really feel it that much, but if you know it, you know. Flaps 5. Approach mode armed. Okay, trim is set. Glycolope is coming up. Foil capture. Gear down. Plus 15. Okay. Sweep the arm. Rocking one dead engine. So engine number one is dead, you can see it's spinning a lot slower than engine number two. Alright. Ready to do this manually. Throttle's already disengaged, just wait for this localizer to capture. Autopilot disengage. Manual flight. Once you get everything set up, it's just like flying like normal ILS approach. It's not as difficult. Just gotta keep your scan up and watch where you're flying. Though you will be using almost another extra 10-15% of your extra engine and one power that you would usually be using.
1,000 feet stabilized. Check. Bridge altitude set.
Ready for go around? Power 220. This will have to be a full stop because I can't go around with this thing, it's only one engine. I mean, I technically can with the VMCG, but that's not why we're here. Check. Yeah, the friction in this game is not as good as in real life, so yeah. The wheels don't really grab the runway. And touchdown. I mean, it could be a lot better, but you know, on the ground. And minus one, baby, dead engine, baby. Totally got this. Let's take a quick peek. Dropped it on the runway, I think it was okay. Oh, that's a bit of a drop actually, now that you mention it. Flared a bit too much there. It's alright.
50. 40, 30, 20, 10.
It's a firm landing, what you kind of expect from an N-1 landing, actually. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. Unless I fly a bigger plane, just because I can. How about a 7.6? 300? Guess we could. Let's try using a bigger plane today. Well, we're waiting for this to load. Oh! Update later for that. It's done. Alright. That was a short music break. Ooh, you can see this is an old computer. Whiskey India. Route, Whiskey India, India, back to Whiskey India, India, my home base. Active. Execute for route itself, departure will be doing 07 left. And arrival 07 left also. Wait, sorry. Climbing initial will be 2,000 feet. Got everything on right, auto bypass time, da 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 da. Parking brake release. Okay, everything looks good. Let's get the takeoff speeds. Reserve, we'll say 2. What's my zero fuel weight? Weight and balance, zero fuel weight. 91.8. 2,000 cost 4,000. I guess it'll take 4,000. I have more power for that, anyways. Cost index will say it's just 1. It's a short flight, doesn't matter. Say flaps 15 for takeoff. Flaps 4,000 feet. Set V, nah, not available for this flight. All right. Check. Whoa. Rotate. Positive rate. Gear up. Heading south, command. Set. Flight level change. Heading south. Flaps up. And 2,000 feet. Check out the 4,000 feet initially for the FRCYs. Out of break 3 altitude alert check. Don't know what's wrong with the audio today, but yeah, figure it out later. Yeah, something's wrong with the audio for the engines for this plane. I'll figure it out tomorrow. Yeah, we'll just do one wide body landing. You know, call it a day for me. Yeah, we'll do that, and we'll do an LNF capture. Let's start reducing our speed now. Flaps 1. How much fuel do we have on board? Not so much. Yeah, auto brake 2 is more than enough. Actually, 1 should be enough. Speed break, flight D10. Yeah, just doing weird things. Flaps 5, reduce speed while descending. Nope, still too soon. Gear down, reduce speed. VNAV 2000, check VNAV path, check. Alright, everything looks good. Coming in 2,000 feet, you know what? Nah. Idle speed. We're just gonna do this the old fashioned way. The database is not up to date anymore. Okay, sorry, autopilot, auto throttle, you're not helping me at all. You're not doing what I need you to do, so I'll take it from here. Flight director's off. What's my approach speed? 125. Three, one is my magic number. Okay, let's actually fly the plane now, because this is an ass database. Seven, six, seven flies great, you know, handling the everything. I'm not so sure about my approach path. It's full red. It's one white, yeah. on the glide now. Continue descent. Profile. Speed brakes up, reverse, normal. Auto brakes disengaged. Manual braking. Let's get a replay, and then we're gonna just finish up for today. All right. Good. Alrighty, everybody. Thank you for joining Sweet today. I hope you had a good time. But that's it for today. I'll be back in the afternoon. I'll see you again next time. Bye bye.